السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته يا أيها الطلاب والطالبات اليوم سوف نتعلم القراءة مع الترجمة للدرس الثالث إن شاء الله students today we will learn translation of these sentences so all students take out your Arabic notebook and then write the translation of with sequence translation write with sequence write all of you first number First sentence is At-tullabu fil fasli. Ma mana at-tullab? At-tullab meaning is students. At-tullab meaning is students. At-tullab is plural word. Singular is at-talib. At-talibu fil fasli. At-tullabu fil fasli. At-tullab is ism, fi is harful jar, and al-fasl is majroor. So, at-tullabu fil-fasl, translation is the students are in the class. The students are in the class. Write in your notebook, first sentence translation is The students are in the class. Keep it in your mind. At-tullab is plural word. At-tullab is plural word. And at-tullab is marfa. Because beginning letter is alif lam. Yeah, alif lam. Add here with the beginning letter. Fil fasli, al fasl also marfa. Fi harfe jar. The students are in the class. Now second, man ha ula il auladu. Man means who? You know all of you. Man is question word. Man is question word. Man ha ulai. Haulai plural of haza and hazihi. Haza and hazihi. Plural word will come haulai. The haulai means these. Haulai means these. Al aulad. Al aulad word is plural. Singular is walad. Singular is walad. Man haulai tul auladu. Who are these boys? Who are these boys? Ahum abnauka. Ah, this is Hamza. And this is question word. Ah, hum. Hum means they. Hum is plural word. Plural. Singular is hua. Singular is hua. You know all of you whom and hua, hiya, whom, anta, anti. These all are detached pronoun. Detached pronoun. Abnaun. Abna. Ibnun jama abnaun. Ibnun jama abnaun. Meaning is sons. Meaning is sons. Ka means your. Ka means your. Ahum abnauka. Are they your sons? Are they your sons? Who are these boys? Are they your sons? La. No. Hum abnau akhi. No. They are my nephew. They are my nephew. Whom means they? इब्नुन जमा अबनाउन सन्स, अखी मीन्स माई ब्रदर. नो दे आर माई ब्रदर, सन्स मीन्स दे आर माई नेफ्यू. ओके, सेंटेंस नंबर थ्री. मन हाउस नंबर टू, अगेन लिसन. मन हा उलाइल औलादू, हु आर दीज बॉयज, अहुम अबनाऊ का, आर दे योर सन्स, ला हुम अबनाऊ अखी, नो दे आर माई नेफ्यू. सेंटेंस नंबर थ्री. मन हा उला इन नासु, हुम हुज्जाजुन मिन तुर्किया. मन मीनिंग हु, मन इज क्वेश्चन वर्ड, हा उलाई प्लुरल ऑफ हादा हाजी, अन्नास अन्नास मीन्स पीपल, हुम मीन्स दे, हुज्जाजुन हाजुन प्लुरल विलकम हुज्जाजुन. ओके, मिन मीन्स फ्रॉम, तुर्किया तुर्किया मीन्स तुर्की, तुर्किया इज कंट्री नेम, तुर्की. मन हा उला इन नास, हु आर दीज पीपल, हु आर दीज पीपल, हुम हुज्जाजुन मिन तुर्किया, दे आर पिलग्रिम्स फ्रॉम तुर्की, दे आर पिलग्रिम्स फ्रॉम तुर्की. हाजुन जमा हुज्जाजुन, मीनिंग इज पिलग्रिम, पिलग्रिम हाजी, दे आर pilgrims from Turkey. Sentence number three. Who are, man ha ula in nasu, who are these people, whom hujjajun min Turkiya, they are pilgrims from Turkey. Number four. Aina tujjaru zahabu ila suqi. Aina means where, and aina is question word, harful istifham. Tujjar, tujjar means tajir is singular, and tujjar will be plural word. Tujjar means businessman, merchant. Aina tujjaru, where are the merchants, where are the merchants. Zahabu ila suqi, zahabu ila suqi. Zahaba is fail, and zahaba fail mazi forms third person plural female is zahabu. Zahaba he went, zahaba they two boys went, zahabu they all went. Zahabu is fail, third person plural male, form is third person plural male. Where are the merchants, where are the businessmen, where are the businessmen. Zahabu ila suqi, they went to market, they went to the market. Zahaba forms, you know, I have given you. Zahaba forms are there 14. Zahaba, zahaba, zahabu, zahabat, zahabata, zahabna, zahabta, zahabtuma, zahabtum, zahabti, zahabtuma, zahabtunna, zahabtu, zahabna. Okay. Sentence number five. Man ha ula irrijalu. Again, man is harful istifham, question word. Man means who, haulai plural of hada hazihi, these are rijalu. Rijal is plural word, singular is rajulun, rajulun man. Whom is zamir, zamir munfasil, zamir munfasil. Whom means they. Zuyuf, zuyufun plural word, singular is zaifun, meaning is guest, meaning is guest. Man haulai rijalu, who are these men, who are these men, hum zuyufun, they are guest, they are guest, guests, they are guest. Number 6, al-fallahuna fil huquli wa abna'uhum fil madrasati. Fallahun is plural word, singular is fallahun, means farmers. Al-fallahuna means the farmers. Fi means in. Haqlun jama huqulun. Huqulun is plural word. Singular is haqlun. Meaning is fields. Meaning is fields. Wa means and. Abnaun means sons. Hum means their. T-H-E-I-R. Their. Hum here. Az-zamairul. Min az-zamairil muttasila. Fi means in. Al-madrasa means school. Al-fallahuna fil huquli wa abna'uhum fil madrasa. The farmers are in the fields and their sons are in the school. Their sons are in the school. Students, we have completed 6 sentences. Now, 7. Aina tullabul jududu ba'zuhum fil fasli wa ba'zuhum indal mudiri. Aina means where. At-tullab means students. You know, tullab is plural word. Singular is talib. Jududun. Jududun also plural word. Singular is jadidun. Singular is jadidun. Ba'zun. Ba'zun means some. Ba'zuhum, some of them. Some of them. Fi means in. Fasl means class. Wa ba'zuhum, and some of them. Inda means with. Inda means with. Al-mudir. Al-mudir means manager. Okay. Aina tullabul jududu ba'zuhum fil fasli wa ba'zuhum indal mudiri. Where are the new students? Where are the new students? Ba'zuhum fil fasli wa ba'zuhum indal mudiri. Some of them are in the class and some of them are with the manager. Where are the new students? Some of them are in the class and some of them are with the manager. A'mami, sentence number 8. A'mami tujjarun kibarun. Ammun jama a'mamun. Paternal uncle. Ammun means uncle. Ammun means uncle. A'mami, my uncles. A'mami, my uncles. Tajirun jama tujjar. Kabirun jama kibar. A'mami tujjarun kibarun. My uncles are big merchant. My uncles are big merchant. Now sentence number 10. Aina abna'uka ya Ali, hum fi dukani. Aina means where. Abnaun, ibnun plural is abnaun, means sons. Ka means your. Ya means o. Ali name. Hum is, hum means they. Hum is from zamairul munfasila. Fi means in. Ad-dukkan means shop. Where are your sons, O Ali? हुम फी दुकानी दे आर इन द शॉप्स दे आर इन द शॉप अत्तुल्लाबुल किबारु फिल मलअबी वत्तुल्लाबुस सिगारु फिल फसली अत्तुल्लाबुल किबार द सीनियर स्टूडेंट्स फी मीन्स इन अलाब अल मलअब मलअब मीन्स प्ले ग्राउंड वा मीन्स एंड वत्तुल्लाबुस सिगार तुल्लाबुस सिगार मीन्स जूनियर स्टूडेंट्स फी मीन्स इन अल फसल मीन्स क्लास The senior students are in the playground and the junior students are in the class. The senior students are in the playground and the junior students are in the class. Now students, sentence number 12. هؤلاء الفتية إخوة أبوهم إمام هذا المسجد هؤلاء means these and you know that هؤلاء is plural word singular is هذا هذه الفتية الفتية word is plural singular is فتى singular is فتى means young man young man إخوةٌ إخوةٌ means brothers إخوةٌ word is plural singular word is أخون 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 plural is إخوةٌ meaning is brothers brothers أبوهم أبون أبون means father أبون means father أبوهم their fathers أبوهم their fathers T-H-E-I-R their whom whom here mina zamairil muttasila zamairil muttasila abu whom their fathers their father is imamun means imam hada means this masjid means mosque haulail fityatu ikhwatun These young men are brothers. Abuhum, their father is imam of this mosque. Their father is imam of this mosque. Now, sentence number 13. Haulai rijalu fallahuna min qaryati. Haulai means these. Haulai word is plural, singular word is hada hazihi, rajulun jama, rijal, men, fallahuna, farmers, fallahun is singular, min means from, qaryatun means village, qaryatun means village, qaryati, my village, haulai rijalu fallahuna min qaryati, these Men are farmers from my village. These men are farmers from my village. Now, sentence number 14. Aina tullabul jududu. You know that. Aina tullabul jududu. Where are the new students? Akharaju, Akharaju, did they go out? Akharaju, did they go out? Naam kharaju, naam. خرجوا نعم خرجوا وذهبوا إلى المكتبة yes they came out and went to the library yes they came out and went to the library al maktabatu Al-maktabatu means library. Al-maktabatu means library. Aina tullabul jududu? Where are the new students? Akharaju. Did they go out? Naam kharaju wa zahabu ila al-maktaba. Yes, they came out and went to the library. Sentence number 15. Aha ula'il atibba'u muslimun? Are these doctors Muslims? This is question word, harful istifham. Ha ula'i means these, al atibba'u. Tabibun plural is atibba'u. Tabibun plural is atibba'u. Muslimuna. Muslimuna, Muslimun is singular word, plural word is Muslimuna. Plural word is Muslimuna. Aha ulail atibbau Muslimuna. Are these doctors Muslims? Aha ula'il atibba'u muslimuna. Are these doctors Muslims? Naam, hum muslimuna. Yes, hum means they, muslimuna means Muslims. Yes, they are Muslims. 16. Sentence number 16. Li abna'un sigarun. Li means I have. Li means I have. Abnaun. Ibnun plural is abnaun. Sagirun plural is sigarun. Li abnaun sigarun. Li means I have. I have small sons. Li abnaun sigarun. I have small sons. بعضهم في المدرسة الابتدائية وبعضهم في المدرسة المتوسطة. بعضهم, you know meaning, some of them. المدرسة الابتدائية, write the meaning. المدرسة الابتدائية, primary school. المدرسة الابتدائية, primary school. في المدرسة المتوسطة. Al-Madrasatul Mutawassitati, middle school. Al-Madrasatul Mutawassitatu, middle school. Al-Madrasatul Ibtidaiya, primary school. Li abna'un sigarun, I have a small sons. Ba'zuhum fil madrasatil ibtidaiya, some of them are in primary school. Wa ba'zuhum fil madrasatil mutawassitati, and some of them are in middle school. Okay, students, we have completed translation. Now look at exercise number 6. Uktub jamal kalimatil atiya. Write the plural of the following words. Kabirun. Kabirun plural will be kibarun. Kibarun. Muslimun plural will be muslimuna. Muslimuna. Rajulun, rijalun. Ibnun, abnaun. Zayfun, zuyufun. Fatan, fityatun. Hajjun, hujjajun. Akhun, ikhwatun. Sagirun, sigarun. Tawilun, tiwalun. Ghaniyun, aghniya'u. Faqirun, fuqara'u. Students, we have completed two exercises. Exercise number 1 and exercise number 2.